Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my database, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
More bad guys. Get ready. They keep coming.
Enemies clear. Well done. You are very good at breaking things.
You know, Grim once said the same thing.